You've seen a couple episodes of the show, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, see, there's a whole big ensemble cast, and who is your favorite actress? I got 20 bucks in my pocket.
You are. Are you kidding
really?
Me? I love you, Michelle.
Oh, thank you.
You're my girl.
Oh, my God. So, you've produced, you've directed, and you've acted. What do you like better?
Well, I would have to say, in an opportunity like this, acting.
Acting.
I was so excited to be able to come and be a part of something where I get to be an actor.
Nice.
And an actor on such an amazing role.
Who is your dream Hollywood co-star?
Co-star? Charlize Theron. I would love to do some kind of a really powerful women film with her.
Mm-hmm.
I think Charlize Theron is brilliant.
She's amazing.
Yeah.
She actually was what inspired me last year to do Gail the way I did her.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because me and...
That makes sense.
When Ron called me and we talked about Gail, I was like, I want to monster her, you know, which is what Charlize did, right? So,
yeah, she's brilliant.
She's amazing. And in men, do you like boxers or briefs?
I like boxers.
Yeah.
Yeah.